I like kissing your neck. marriage is an institution signifying the union between one man and one woman. Therefore, the vows that we are about to make before me today are not to be broken. They are to be kept unified. Because marriage is the coming together of two lives to become one. And we are making a lifelong commitment to one another, to build together a home that is a haven of blessing and a place of peace. A home is much more than a house. A house is made of brick and mortar. But what is home? Home is where both of you are together as one, within the institution of marriage, surrounded by those who are gathered here today, who are the nearest and dearest to you. Therefore, from this day forward, two of you will become one.
I may not be the most romantic guy. Don't know who say ro ma hua. Seldom say wo ai ni, these three words. But deep down in my heart, it's already programmed in my heart. Thank you for accepting my sloppy lifestyle, my 缺点, and my 一切. I know it's sometimes frustrating to be with me, but I guess for you, it's no turning back now. In you, I found the love of my life. I, Bing Chang, will take you, Li Shan, as my lifelong companion, loving you and entrusting you. This will be a start of our new love journey.
Chan, you are my lover, my companion, my best friend. Thank you for always being there for me. And respect me, support me in whatever I do. In good times and bad times, in sickness and health, I will always be by your side to comfort you, encourage you, and cherish you. I will love you and will learn to be a better wife, although already the best. I will never judge your wantan mee or cai fan. As they are your choices, like I'm yours. I promise that no matter how many times LeBron changed his team, I will forever be yours till the end. Let all obstacles be gone, as together we are unbeatable. Let this exciting journey begin, and I can't wait to wake up every day next to you in your Super Patrick pose.
All that you have and all that you are, continue to offer the best to one another by what you do, what you don't do, what you say, what you don't say. Build on this firm foundation of trust and belief that you have established so far today. And may you accomplish the desires of your hearts together. On behalf of the law of the land and the love of your people gathered here, we wish you the very best in your journey. But more important than that, we wish that you will accomplish much more than you can ever ask or think. With these good thoughts, and by the authority vested me by the law of the land, Bing Qiang and Li Shan, I now pronounce that you are man and wife. You may like to kiss the bride.
现在我们荣幸能上台进行切蛋糕仪式。